My name is Yan Wang. I'm a professor at Worcester Polytechnic Institute. Our recycling technology is a closed process. So basically, after we receive spent lithium batteries, we first do some physical processing, like we discharge the batteries, shred the batteries, then we do the physical separation. So after that, we got like a, we call black mass, mainly including the cathode materials, anode materials. So we dissolve those materials into the acid. From there, we remove the impurity and then do the co-precipitation reaction to form precursors and cathode materials. Then we try to reuse those cathode materials into the new batteries. So if we don't recycle them, eventually we don't have enough materials to make new batteries. So that's what we do. That's why we call it a closed loop process. I want to improve the industry sustainability, because the goal for people to use those batteries or using those battery power devices to lower the carbon dioxide emissions. Like eventually those batteries will be landfilled or throw away or throw into the garbage. I firmly believe eventually electric car will be widely adopted and we'll use lots of batteries, we'll use lots of materials. Our company, Ascend Elements, right now, they are working with many different car companies and also battery companies. They are looking for like lower cost materials, better performance materials, and also they want to improve their sustainability. There's lots of EVs, so eventually those batteries need to be recycled. So compared to other recycling process, so our recycling technology offers better value, higher recycle efficiency, and lower carbon dioxide emissions.